Hello, and welcome to Remnant from the Ashes. I am doing some adventure mode right now, because I want to get some new weapons. Specifically, I want to get an upgrade for my long rifle. I want to get the beam rifle, but that's a random event, so I'm going to have to... Hall of the Faith... Oh, for fuck's sake. Okay. You know this boss? I hate it. So, that's that boss. boss. Shade shoots. Shatter crabs you with his sword. Shade's not that hard. I went on the Fexter Life wiki and I looked up what the optimal sort of strategy for these guys, and they say take out Shade first so you don't have to deal with his projectiles, but I'm not all that good, and I don't like being crowded, because I don't really have enough spatial awareness of this map to understand where to go when I need to, so... Alright, let's try this again.
Here they come. Oh, shit!
Oh,
I'm not quite used to my flip. Tries.
Oh, it's over.
Maybe four. Can't really remember. Sorry for being silent there. Can't really talk and focus. This game's basically a Soulsborne with guns, and I like. A lot. So, I've already gotten the relic from Shade and Shatter, so I'm gonna have to reroll this campaign after I'm done exploring. Seriously? Right off the bat? Alright. What you got for me? Oh, come on. Narrow platform I can easily roll off of? Oh! Thank you. exactly what I thought was gonna happen. Roll right off the edge. One sec. Sorry if I'm a little bit of a mess. We had to, evict one of my, roommates, and it's been messy, to say the least. So, it's been really emotionally and physically draining. I know they're supposed to be like bone automata or something like that, but I just prefer calling them bony boys.
Ugh!
already dead. At least it doesn't drop. At least this game has checkpoints that don't drop down too far from the boss. Just going back to the hub world real quick. Gonna see if I can upgrade any of my weapons. Pack a little bit more punch. Oh. And
the portent returns. Have you anything of the root for me? This may help you on your journey.
Awesome. Basically upgrading my Estus flask.
Tread carefully, child.
Oh, I will. It's a bit easier to tread carefully when you don't
need
die.
Need any scrounge?
come back if I need the forged iron.
Take care then.
Anything you need? What do you need?
Okay. Hardened iron. I'm not to that point yet. Galvanized iron, however, I do have.
So long.
My defense is fine for the zone I'm in. Not sure if that comes through, but a bunch of douchebags drive through the neighborhood just playing loud-ass music with bass turned all the way up. I understand why they do it, but doesn't mean it makes any sense. Alright, Clinger. Let's give this another shot.
That was nuts!
Took the words right out of my mouth. Yeah. Whew. That was a good fight. Forge a powerful weapon. Oh. May as well go and give it a shot. It's a shame, though, with dynamically created dungeons, you end up with dead ends and you can tell, oh, this is where it's supposed to connect to another part of the dungeon, but nothing else generated because this is a boss room or something. Alright. Time to talk to Grumpy McCabe.
What now? Yeah? Better be worth my time.
Okay.
Yeah, good. Now go.
Liked hammers. I'm always annoyed in games when they're just, you know, it's like, oh, they're big and heavy, and it takes forever to swing them, and it's like, okay, an actual Warhammer's not that large. This is the equivalent of a sledgehammer, but for actual Warhammer, you don't need it that large. And then Warhammers can be surprisingly nimble. Fully explore this map for
damn it!
this is a good gun. I really like this gun. I always like hand cannons.
Not enough room.
Yeah, I could do without the dog whimpering, thank you very much. I know it's like an alien dog or something, but I'm gonna say no. Thank you. Just a couple of floating skulls just to...
How's that, you bastard?
Okay. Iron. Most of the enemies around here wear helmets that have to first be broken before you can actually get damage. So, can't get my perfect headshot record, but... Okay, whatever this other buri is. He is clueless AF. Hi. Face towards enemy, center mass. Crush. shows there are stairs around here. It just stairs up to the second level. Yeah. Okay. What's this? Oh, heavy water tonic. Cures radiation. I don't know why it cures radiation. Heavy water is radioactive water. Like a specific kind of radioactive water. Looks like I have explored pretty much everywhere. Graceful as fuck. Gone everywhere in this place. Fought every boss, so back to Ward 13 to re-roll this. I gotta admit, the UI is a little clunky, but the controls are solid. Of course, it's not unreasonable, considering that, you know, the Earth has been consumed by sort of an extra-dimensional... sentient plant system that wants to murder everything and consume everything. And I'm forced to travel to different worlds.
Oh god, what is that?!
I appreciate the vocalizations, but you don't need to shout it all the time. I'm trying to avoid detection here, not necessarily invite it. Favorite when they all just pile up like that, and it's just yeah, shooting gallery, just bang, bang, bang. All right, dungeon right off the bat. Probably gonna struggle with this, and then fight the boss. Who knows, I might actually get the beam rifle. Seems unlikely, but... Ardent Temple. I've been here before. But considering how dynamic the dungeons can be, it's entirely possible that this isn't the Ardent Temple I visited before. Definitely don't remember so many chests around. Did. It looks like a foot. Just a giant foot. Fashion these days, am I right? I hear ya, but I don't see ya. Up there. Alright. Spindly boys, I don't know what those are called, but
is that all you got?
The really dangerous ones are the radioactive ones because they explode on death. Radioactive spindly boys? Thank you. kidding. Yeah, rapid fire enemies in this game are really annoying. They don't hit that hard, but they hit just hard enough. This ain't good. Best to just keel over and die. Alright. What time is it? I'm going for about an hour. Set a timer so I don't go over time. Stream too much. So I don't upload this. The orb. Dodge button when you're not moving. Yuck. That's really funny.
Oh, it's over.
You are not Bill Cipher. Thank you. rig is this dungeon? Big enough to be a pain in the ass. That's for sure.
Here they come!
See, he has his anti-stormtrooper aim on. Rolling rod. Hey.
Get it! God damn it! Yeah.
I still hear stuff. Shouldn't have gone into there. Could have dropped down. Coulda, woulda, shoulda. At this point, I think I'd take the swamps of horses over this. On the swamps, of course, that's the worst thing you have to deal with are weird sort of mantis people thingies. You in a little trouble there, buddy? Thank you. always fun when you can get enemies to shoot.
Bastard!
Though I wish it was like Doom, where if you got them to shoot each other, they would fight. Even if you could get them to fight each other, in a fight between one of the bony boys and the leggy boys. Just prove my point. Wouldn't be a fair fight. Bosses get ads, I get ads. Oh, didn't even notice the chest. Skulls making someone's day hell.
Thank you.
animation is that easy to see in real life.
Oh, shit! It's over.
Ooh. What's this? Gravity stone. Increases all damage when there's a... Oh. Wait, I think I got scrapped because I already got it. Stone. Something's being all crummy and I don't like it. Oh god, damn it. Just went in a giant circle. Praise the orb. It will thrum. Places are so easy to get turned around in. That's just a monster closet. And up here is the exit and the checkpoint. Yay! If I have to fight Shade and Shatter again, I'm not doing it. I'm not.
Good to see you again. Let's see what I've got.
Alrighty. One off from upgrading the Defiler again. Dang it. I can always upgrade my hunting rifle. Maybe I should upgrade my armor first. Thank you.
Be safe out there.
I'll try. Pretty sure it's gonna be Shade and Shatter again. Based on just the vague image I can see through the fog wall. I can see their activation pistol. Yep. Who knows, maybe there's more on the other side of this, so I'm just gonna push through. To do it on feels like one try. I don't know, am I getting good?
Did you hear that?
Just playing with the thing. Alright, checkpoint.
Mushu, awaken!
Ah, fast track it over towards some of the other dungeons. Because I really want the beam rifle.
He's down!
Cheese balls or whatever those are. This is a good gun. Shit. Half the time
is rough.
I have no idea what they're talking about. What the character's talking about. There's a dungeon. Thank you. bunker. Oh no, I've fought this guy before. Oh, jump scare is better than Five Nights at Freddy's. Holy shit. So, I love the Defiler, but maybe I should switch to the Spitfire? Hearing. stay in the floor where you belong. That was... I literally don't know what to say. I feel sorry for the boss when they get stuck in the ground like that. It's just like, you didn't deserve this. You didn't deserve such a... You know, you're intimidating. You're scary. You actually managed to kill me a couple of times. But you don't deserve to just be stuck in the floor for me to just continuously wail on you. On the other hand, now that you are stuck in the floor... Bang, bang, bang. Hello? Rest of dungeon? Hello? Anything? Nobody? Okay. Was harrowing, then he got stuck in the floor, so I'm just gonna call that a win, just take it. I really have nothing to say about it.
Traveler? Certainly.
Not enough.
Be safe out there.
6696.
How's it going? Till next time.
Now I need money. But now I have materials for days, so... Looks like there's a dungeon. Just go right in, right over here. That's good. Unlike Earth and Corsus, it's pretty straightforward. the Herald. Skulls, they're really dumb. They'll often stack up behind each other and attempt to shoot you. Screams are funny to me. Because they don't attack summoned creatures, unless it's specifically designed to be that, you know, it's like they lure creatures to attack. Come on!
It's over.
How many trait points I'd acquired. All right. Where am I going again? Of course, I can't see anything, so I'm not on the right level. So turned around in this place. Hello, another glowing rod. So, with the Ikari garb, that's what's in these vaults. I've already opened, in my main adventure, I've already opened the first one. So, since I only have two glowing rods for this one, see what the Ikari set looks like. Seems pretty suited to the desert. Weak spot damage, but I'm better at dodging now. Still gonna have to upgrade it though, because otherwise I'm just gonna get my gonna get my ass handed to me. Just continuously. Though.
Oh God! What is that?
Because it means I can just heal out of status effects.
Over.
I feel sorry for Uri and the Kara, something like that. There are three races on ROM.
It's over.
Sorry if I'm not doing a lot of talking, I'm just...
Get it!
I tend not to babble when I get stressed. I tend to just sort of... Hurt it, I guess. Thank you. want to be quite a character. Also, the status of perfect dodging is perfect, is dodging at the exact, like, right moment that they would hit you. Based on this map, there's nothing else here, so may as well just go to the checkpoint at the end here and just leave.
Get it!
And I'm gonna go and talk to Commander Ford, a character from the very beginning of the game that I haven't talked to since the beginning of the game.
If you need anything, ask around.
Never mind. She's just as helpful as she was in the beginning. Hold on. Huh. That's one of the swords one of the root soldiers carries. Makes sense they keep trophies.
Hey, no trouble in the ward, got it? Oh, traveler. You've done right by Ward 13 so far. Commander Ford still wants me to keep an eye on you. At least for a bit. I know you've been helping us, but we gotta be careful, now more than ever. I'm Lieutenant Ward. Commander Ford put me in charge of security. Not all enemies are root, you know. We gotta protect our own.
Yeah.
You're only allowed in the main chamber and the armory, got it? No wandering around the restricted areas. Then I gotta report it to the commander. We got a system here. Best you abide by it. A place like this doesn't run without rules. Commander Ford runs a tight ship here. It's how we've lasted so long against the root.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, Commander Ford gave me the name. I didn't have one when she took me in. I figure it means I'm part of the ward. It's my home. Remember, no restricted areas.
Yep, no restricted areas.
Hey,
yeah.
Traveler.
Yeah, I'm totally understand you. It's not like I can just walk down the stairs and go into a couple of restricted areas. There's a key somewhere in here that unlocks a layer down below, but I haven't been looking for it, and I haven't been asking around for it. All that kind of stuff. Adventure. someone who just recently lost a pet dog. As in, I had to be there to sign the paperwork to put her down. I don't like having to do this. And I don't like the whining at all. I understand why they put dogs as enemies in games, but I'm gonna call it here. Thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed. Probably gonna play more Remnant from the Ashes. Maybe might play some more of this. Might see if I can get one of my old friends to play it with me. Young Sprout taking on the route. Might also be playing Deep Rock Galactic. Heard that's fun. So, yeah. Thank you all for watching, and see you guys later.